across Fair Magazine.
I am Rosey Edeh of PT Canada, also known as Diva Jock, and we're getting ready to do an interview right now. Let's go on in. It's going to be exciting, somewhat chaotic, very, very, very star-studded. A lot of stars are coming to town. George Clooney, Chris Rock, Oprah Winfrey, Ewan McGregor, I believe Viggo Mortensen's coming to town. All these people, yeah, I love them. They're great. When you talk to most of the stars that I just mentioned, they give you such great clips. They're not just aloof. They're really into their films, and they're into having a good time, so that makes my job a lot easier. It was big, but I never heard anybody refer to the film festival back in 2005 or before that as this world-renowned international festival. And now it is rated as one of, if not the premier film festival. I know that there are Cannes Film Festival, Sundance, very, very popular, but the Toronto International Film Festival is right up there